What is on your mind, Doctor?
Shh. Just stand here with me a moment. I want to see if you can sense what I'm sensing. Yes, I can see you feel it too. The magical energies that flow through the ether into the sanctum grow stronger. I've been locked away from them for too long, but when Tony and I complete your armor, it will be only a matter of time before we retake the sanctum. My mind races with nervous excitement at the thought of stepping back into my great cosmic library to stand in my power once again.
You never lost your true power, Doctor. You stand in it now.
That's kind of you to say, but since Venom evicted me from my home, it's no secret that I have felt diminished. I was so used to seeing the future, anticipation became a foreign sensation. Now that's all I feel. When I finally regain my sight into our many possible futures again, I'll finally be able to exhale. Until then, I must wait with bated breath, keeping faith that you will deliver a victory to us.
I hope so.
May the Eye of Agamotto watch over us all.
Well, technically you're not the first zombie I've worked with, but you are the best.
Hunter.
Team Emo Kids for the win.
How's your spark treating you? Any feedback? Acceptable answers are genius design, work of a genius, really anything involving the word genius.
It is well crafted. I use it every day, and it works no matter where I am.
So you'd call it,
a work of genius?
Perfect. That's a great pull quote for the press release.
What is a press release?
Don't worry about it. Let's do it again, but not right now. I have plans.
I've been trying to puzzle together where the Salem Coven hid the Moon Seal from Shaw.
Have you discovered something?
Shaw's drawings. He was looking for the Salem witches who had gone into hiding.
Who might help us?
But they told him nothing. And where he failed, we may still find the answers we need.
I do not follow.
We're going to make a magical phone call. Find each witch warren using Shaw's maps, and collect a sample of soil from each. Soil stained with a witch's lifeblood is a powerful magical catalyst. It may be enough.
How long did the Salem witches hide here before meeting their end? This place looks so lonely.
Study Shaw's maps, and bring back a sample of soil from each witch warren. That soil may be potent enough to commune with the Salem witches.
Good girl, Charlie.
Who is a good kitty?
Which sign? This must be a warren. The soil Agatha wants must be nearby. This is one of the witch warrens. What terrible fate did this witch suffer? If it was here, Autumn would show me. This bowl always here? Well, this looks like it belongs here. Autumn be praised.
Son of God are true.
Ah, I see. Interesting. Witch sign. This must be a warren. The soil Agatha wants must be nearby. This place resembles one of Shaw's drawings. You are not forgotten. bottom. Show me the way. Fascinating. If I remember correctly, this is the grave of Will Walker, a notoriously vicious but effective vampire hunter. Blade would have liked him. Autumn reveals all. Blessings of the goddess. Thank you. I need to find the next moon seal.
Study Shaw's maps, and bring back a sample of soil from each witch warren. That soil may be potent enough to commune with the Salem witches.
Goddess of Order approves. Agatha's house. Intriguing.
These are past.
These bones have not been disturbed in a very long time. Which sign? This must be a warren. The soil Agatha wants must be nearby. This is one of the witch warrens. What does Agatha want with this soil?
Good day, Hunter. Thank you, Hunter.
I have collected the soil you asked for, but you never told me why we are doing this.
Soil stained with a witch's blood is potent stuff. In the wrong hands, it can be very dangerous. In the right hands, well, I just hope it's potent enough.
This is going to help us find the Moon Seal?
The Salem Coven stashed it away, somewhere safe. I'm thinking the best way to find out where it is to ask them directly. Meet me at the Elemental Altar.
What is all this?
Everyone knows you can't commune with the spirits without plenty of candles, dear. Witchcraft 101. I would stand back if I were you.
I expected a solemn ritual, but I think you are enjoying this.
I haven't been part of a seance in years, and look, it's working.
Is that a tree?
That's not just any tree. It's the Hanging Tree. Those old girls hid the Moon Seal in plain sight. Shaw would have never suspected the seal was hidden in the very place he murdered his enemies. Hello, Hunter. Until we speak again.
This must be the Hanging Tree. How many innocents died under these branches?
From Transia in the hands of the Knights of Wondagor, to the witches of Salem, that seal has covered quite a bit of ground. Despite Shaw's evil, the Coven protected it to the last. The Elder God's next trial waits for you at the Reflecting Pool.
Agatha, what is this?
What can only be called corruption. Just like that which consumed Shaw and his followers. The key to healing the Abbey grounds lies beyond the next trial. Now that we have the Coven's Moon Seal, you just have to survive the challenge. Simple, right?
Nothing is ever as simple as it appears when it comes to the gods.
I can't argue with you there, dear. Good luck.
Ominous indeed.
Hypus was among the first of the Elder Gods born at the dawn of our world. And unfortunately for him, he was also the first among them to die.
How does an Elder God die?
He was by another Elder God. In this case, his own brother, Set.
Love.
Now that was something. I saw a move like that. Centuries.
Consuming Hypus, Set absorbed his brother's power, but also triggered the downfall of the Elder Gods, as they turned on one another and became demons.
I am impressed. Some for the rest of us. Do not bother running. You were too weak for this fight. Mother abandoned. Feel my call. Thank you.
mentioned during the last trial, with most of the Elder Gods corrupted, Atum was born and sent to destroy them. When he was done, he released their energy back to the stars.
And now they watch in silence from above while I fight for their amusement.
Who am I to speculate on their intentions? So far, I'd say things have worked out to your favor.
Possibly match your strength. Now that was something.
You should be all the more prepared for whatever Lilith has planned in the coming days.
Some for the rest of us. I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. That should help.
Your hippies will be pleased. You've proven yourself more than capable.
Blessings of Hippus. All will be restored. There is only so much Hippus can do.
The god's latest gift seems to be quite powerful. I've already removed a great deal of corruption afflicting the grounds nearby.
I've noticed. I take it that means the latest trial wasn't much of an obstacle for our legendary hunter and their faithful companion.
We were ready for what awaited us.
The power of renewal is indeed a remarkable thing, especially when facing such an insidious problem.
But how did this corruption come to spread across the grounds in the first place?
I mentioned before that Wanda had visions after absorbing the power of the moon seal at my altar. But it's obvious now I didn't truly understand the depths of what she was experiencing.
What do you think really happened here?
I've told you that Wanda wasn't a descendant of the blood. In truth, her magic was born in chaos, from the touch of the dark god K'thon himself. I fear this connection between them was even stronger than I imagined.
She cannot be blamed for something out of her control.
Of course not. Just look at the group we have working with us here. Everyone deserves a chance to prove who they really are.
It is done now, in any case. We can only move forward from here.
Renewing the grounds is already an important step forward for us.
Wanda's visions, were they part of her ties to K'thon? Do you know what it is she saw?
She described them like a dream. Broken, distorted images that she could only remember in passing. But you're right, Hunter. I believe now it was K'thon who came to her. His influence strengthened by the power of the seal she absorbed.
And the corruption on the grounds, this was his influence?
It seems almost too clear now. The corruption on the grounds returned just as Wanda's explorations reached their peak.
Was there nothing in her journal about this?
Maybe we've gotten ahead of her. I should return to the library and continue the translations. Come by tomorrow and I'll let you know if I've found anything new.
Son of God approves. He is in agreement. What is this? It looks like a fragment of a moon seal. Autumn, show me your way.